Hello everyone, welcome to latest government job desk in English. And now there is big opportunity for you from HPCL, which is Maharatna company, for various post vacancies there. Approximately salary will be 6.6 lakh per annum. Total vacancies are 168. If you complete diploma, BSc in physics, mathematics and chemistry, then definitely you can apply. Now I will show you detailed information regarding the recruitment. So let's start our video. Branches are chemical, mechanical, electrical, instrumentation, ENC, that is electronics and instrumentation, and then EC, electronics communication, telecommunication and electronics. Pure electronics can also apply to the recruitment. So as always, what we see, important points. So first important point, 60% aggregate should be compulsory for open, EWS and OBC, and 50% aggregate marks. Okay, this is aggregate mark, is compulsory for SST, PWD in your diploma or BSc. Process will be, this is a direct recruitment, so your merit list will be displayed on based on your score, which you will get in CBT. Okay, skill test will be there, which is of qualifying nature, so no need to worry here. Just you need to perform well in CBT mark. Posting will be in Andhra Pradesh because HPCL have refinery in Visakhapatnam, and for that refinery only vacancy is there. Okay, so posting will be in Andhra Pradesh, and exam center, definitely all over India exam centers are there. So there are maximum chances that you will get the center in your city. Okay, for multiple position, you can only one branch can apply. So you can apply to only one post. Okay, this thing I will show you later. Age limit cutoff is 1st April 2022. Age limit is 25 under EWS, OBC 28, SST 30, PWD 35 under, OBC 38 and SST 40. Important is this form will start tomorrow. So tomorrow you need to see form filling video. Okay, and then definitely further discussion we will do. It will end on 24th of May. Exam date will be, I will tell you later. Fees will be 700 for general OBC and EWS. For all other category like SC, ST, PWD, ex-serviceman, fee is zero. Now I will show you vacancy wise and categorized breakdown. So first position is operation and technician, okay, for which chemical engineering can apply. Total 94 vacancies are there for chemical. Second position is boiler technician, for which mechanical can apply, but definitely you need one certificate here, okay, boiler attendant competence certificate. Total 18 vacancies are there for you, and categorized vacancies common for both the position, okay. The next vacancy is for maintenance technician mechanical. In those who complete diploma in mechanical, you can apply to the post. Total 14 vacancies. Though maintenance technical electrical, total 17 vacancies, those who complete diploma in electrical, okay. And maintenance technician instrumentation, total 9 vacancies are there. If you complete your instrumentation INC, your electronics, electronics communication, telecommunication, then you can apply, okay. And categorized breakdown is common for all the position number 3, 4 and 5, okay. So now mechanical engineers can either apply to boiler technician or your maintenance technician, okay, because you can apply to only one form. So this criteria is for mechanical engineer. For lab assistant, those who complete BSc in math, physics and chemistry, okay, they can apply. MSc also eligible if you complete in chemistry. Total 16 vacancies are there for you, okay, and science graduate is there, so total 18 vacancies are there. Exam pattern is technical, 50 questions you will get, okay, general 50 questions you will get. What to study in this, how to study, definitely I will make strategy video for that, so just wait for the channel. Total questions will be 100, 120 minutes you will get, that is your only game you will get, 2 hours, okay. Total marks will be 100, there is no negative marking, paper language is English and Hindi, okay. So in detail, we will discuss in strategy video that how you can prepare. Tomorrow I will bring form filling video for you, so just wait for that. If you have any query, any doubt regarding the recruitment, regarding notification, then you can comment down below. If you want to ask me anything personally, then you can DM me on Instagram. All the best.